Hey, welcome into For the Low. Do you ever catch yourself in the kitchen thinking, man, I really wish I had some music to listen to? Well, I've got the perfect device for you. It's a Sony undercabinet radio. The model number is ICF-CD523. But before we jump into it, quick fun fact for you. Did you know that a CD spins at about 500 times per minute whenever it's playing a song? Yeah, it's pretty fast, but let's go ahead and talk about this. So installing one of these devices is super easy. It comes with everything you need except a drill. All you would need to do is make the holes and stick the screws in them. It's got a pretty basic design. It is made without a remote, so you don't need a remote for it. And on the front panel, you have your clock button so you can change the time, DST button so that you don't have to mess with the time during daylight savings time. And then you have your preset buttons. You can preset up to 5 stations. You can set an alarm if you want to. Got your open close button, play pause, band for switching between AM, FM, and the CD player. And then your off button. You can adjust the CD play mode between repeat, shuffle, and continue with this button. So we'll go ahead and play the disc now.
Dirty pop. Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna
be. And then on the side of it, you have your volume adjustment so you can turn up and down the volume. And you've also got a mega bass function right here. If you want to turn up or down the bass, you'll mess with that. But that's pretty much all there is for this device. It's super convenient for having in the kitchen. You can pop in a CD and listen to music while you cook, or just switch on the AM FM radio talk show, listen to that every morning. But if you want to order one, give us a call or check out our online store.